I'm Charlie from Jack Rabbits Barbers Southampton. Cutting Adam's hair today. We're going to be doing a skin fade, mid, messy crop on top. Giving it loads of texture, keeping the weight here, pushed forward so it's nice and straight at the front. Cool. Alright, just using the wool detailers to get my first guideline in to where the bottom of the fade's going to be. So we know not to go too high. Just going to use my wool magic clips with the guard open, just making a second guideline, about half an inch up. And just go back over and flip that line out. The Andes Slimline Pros allies, just to knock the bottom line out, so a bit more zero gaps than my magic clips. Just gonna use a one guard open. Create another guideline. Closed as well to start getting rid of some of the weight in there. Using the half guards, open and close, flip the bottom line out. Thank you. We'll give you her a wash and then we'll cut the top. Just gonna cut the fringe first so we know how high roughly do you want it to sit? Much higher than what it is now?
About half, maybe half, I don't know.
Half what's there?
Yeah.
So quite a bit higher?
Yeah.
We literally take it to about here.
Yeah.
So it's about half inch off as well, yeah. So we'll bounce back up a bit as well when it's dry.
Mm-hmm.
Don't want it too short. Fully connect this in to keep this heavy, otherwise we'll cut the corner off and then it won't be as thick as you like coming forward. So just keep it cut to about this width down. All in. I haven't took loads off the back, so I think it'll look a lot thicker through here. If it is a bit longer, then you can still crop it nice and short. And then I'll just tuck this in a little bit more, chop into it a bit, do a bit of texture. Do a bit of scissor over comb just to knock the lines out a little bit. But still keep it nice and heavy up here. Short enough on the front.
Yeah, that's decent. Yeah.
So it's not short on the front, but still long at the back, so it sits on top, and eventually we'll grow these bits out and it'll sit on top of that patchy bit. Maybe we'll just make it nice and heavy and just make sure you push all these bits in, because otherwise it's going to look from straight on. It's just like a bowl cut sort of thing.
Yeah.
Make sure you push all that forward, a bit of product in there. Mm-hmm. We're going to chop into the fringe a little bit more, because it's a bit blunt. Use a Mark Hill powder to give it a really textured look. Fan's blowing it back in my face. Crown kept nice and short, so you ain't got to do too much of it, because otherwise you've got to start blow drying it and all that.
That's it.
Cool one.
Beardbrand is a premium men's grooming company with products not only for your beard, but also your hair and body. Do yourself a favor and head over to beardbrand.com and take care of yourself. Or you can stick around and watch a few more of our awesome videos.